Hello and welcome to Red Stapler channel. In this video, we are going to show you 7 awesome CSS libraries in 2019 that could help you easily add the animation or set up the layout for your website in just a couple of minutes. Ready? Let's check it out. Animate CSS is a collection of cool animation that can be applied to most of your elements almost instantly. All you have to do is to add Animate CSS in the head tag, then add your animation class to the element, and that's it. You can check the demo page to see each animation in action. If you are looking for a CSS library to help you with adding image hover animation, try Image Hover CSS, a lightweight CSS library specialized for adding image hover effect. With free version, you will have more than 40 effects to choose, but if that's not enough, you can purchase an extended version to have the full collection of 200 effects. Loading IO is one of the best CSS loading animation libraries. Everything related to loading is here in one place: spinners, icon, progress bar, and more. You can even customize the animation in detail using their online editor. Check out the page to see how easy it is. If you want to add tooltips without using JavaScript, hint.css is the library for you. It's simple, easy to use, and lightweight too. Check the demo page to see more options and how to use it. If you are looking for a CSS library to quick start your project with a predefined styles and grid layout, try Skeleton. Just add it to your page and you will have all the basic styles such as typography, buttons, and forms set up for you. And with the built-in grid layout, all you have to do is to add a number of columns to the element as a class, and it's done. Mini CSS is another awesome CSS library to provide basic templates for your website, similar to Skeleton but with more extensive features such as cards, menu, modal dialog, progress bar, and more. Font Awesome is one of the best vector icon set library out there that is super easy to use. Just include the CSS file to your page, find the right icon for you, and place the HTML where you want. You can customize the style and size by adding or changing the class, and even more options with the pro version. So that's all for this video. If you love this, don't forget to like or subscribe to support us, and stay tuned for the next update. Thanks for watching, and see you next time. Bye!